fallen god, creator and destroyer of worlds, hear my vow. Hear my vow. My vow of defiance.
The monster is ahead. I wonder if it is still safe. Either way, our quest for Antanas nears a conclusion. I hope he's worth all the men we've lost on our way here.
These things keep coming. We fight back, but there are too many of them. It is sickening to see them move. Their limbs twist and turn in ways they're not supposed to. And their smell! It's like fire and death creeping up your nose. One of the creatures we were fighting spat on us. The saliva hit my eye. It burned, and it burns deeper into me.
It's locked.
You're still losing blood, Caslo. The Rogar got you good.
I didn't let you out of prison to worry about me.
You're no use to me if you bleed to death.
I will try to spare you the inconvenience of my death.
The man we're looking for. How will we find him?
He's the leader of all humanity. If we find his guards, we'll find him.
There must be some way to open this door.
A switch, perhaps. Or a key.
It is in me, and it is changing me, my skull. The bones are moving, growing. It does not feel like poison in my veins, more like liquid darkness. We have seen with others what happens next. Eyesight goes first, then follows sanity. Brother William, Brother Peter and I won't let the disease take us. We will choose death before it chooses us.
On the horizon. They are spreading towards our village. I beg you, be careful. Something evil is happening. I can feel that. You can always seek refuge here, in the monastery. Whatever happens, Antanas can save us. Please? Please, be safe.
Thank you.
found a key.
What are you waiting for? Open the door.
those lords Caslo keeps talking about.
Soon after banishing the god, the three men that were known as the Judges parted ways forever. Apart from their common goal, they were very different in every possible way. Three statues were built for them on the square of the Judges, displaying the distinct paths they had taken. These statues hold a secret as if it were their heart, but it is retained by the stone. Only the Shard of Heroes could make that heartbeat, and only an unearthly force could tear it out.
Exactly were the laws. They wielded power beyond our understanding. For fierceness, they blindly followed the god. They tried to talk to them, reason with them, failed. The lords did not come to discussion. They came to serve their purpose. To lead the Rogar army against the demons.
Thank you. You help me. Please.
What happened to your hand?
Spider venom. It burns like Adir himself touched it.
Rip the wound and suck the poison out.
Too late. It already spread.
There's only one way to stop the venom. Separate the poisoned limb from the body.
You want me to cut my arm off? You're a madman.
You'll see the judges soon then.
I can't. I won't. It's in your hands.
All right. On your head be it.
Thank you. I owe my life to you, stranger. Wait. You're not one of the monastics. The markings on your face.
A gift from the court. A reminder of my sins.
Please, put the axe down now.
I need to get inside the main building. I'm looking for Antanas.
Antanas is in the citadel, but the gates had been sealed as soon as the Rogar started swarming in. It's now impossible to get inside.
And even if you would, I don't know if you'd find anyone alive inside. The sky rained fire and something has crashed into the tower. I think the Square of the Judges is the only possible way to enter the citadel, if it hasn't been already destroyed. Maybe you'll find a passage there.
You need someone to patch you up. You won't hold long in this state.
I am the healer monk here. And yes, I see the irony of the situation.
You must have supplies.
I do. They're in the laboratory, but the place is full of Rogar beasts. It's no use. I won't make it there in this condition.
Here, take this one.
Ah!
one wasn't enough.
Mighty Antanas, my research is over. I dare to claim that this gauntlet does only one thing, but it does it rather well. It eats hatred like a hungry lion and spits it out like a dragon spits fire. Its bearer can wield it like a horrible weapon, but his soul must not be pure. A shattered soul will make the most of his existence. Antanas, I've found traces of a Rogar lord that was once known for his preoccupation with the physical form, and his shield being no less than a weaponry masterpiece. That's most peculiar, as I would never have suspected Rogar to care for it. No wonder he had the most dedicated followers in all the battles he commanded.